So we got Charron at so we met this warm up. Tell us, why didn't this battle happen?
Oh, there's Shug right there. Shit. What up?
you could ask both of you.
Yeah, we could really do a double interview now. I mean, it was supposed to happen in Toronto, but there's passport issues and stuff, so, you know, shit happens, but, you know, we're here right now to make it happen. I think it's going to be a better battle now, because, you know, a year has passed, there's hostility, there's a need to see the battle, because there's been history, so I feel like it's going to turn out better this way.
Are you ever going to battle past day for the change?
That's a question you'll have to ask him, because I've tried to make it happen. You know, at this point, I don't really even care to do it, because he doesn't express any interest for it. So if he doesn't want to do it, I don't want to battle Pat Stay and force him to battle me if he's not going to try for it. So if he doesn't want to do it, then that's cool with me. You know, there's other people out there to battle.
So you battled at UW, you're battling here today.
Yeah.
If there's anything that you could think of that is like markedly different that you do between King of the Dot and something like URL or UW, is there anything you can think of or identify?
I pretty much bring it the same, you know. I feel like I got to UW and I got to smack off of what I did in King of the Dots, so there's no reason to change it because that's what got me there in the first place.
Is the crowd different?
Yeah, the crowd's a little different. Like they have, like in Canada, there's definitely a lot of laughs. We have the like, oh, we got the bars. Here Canada hasn't adopted this where it's like a delayed reaction, then they're like, yeah, you know, that reaction. So we don't really have that yet. So if a bar goes over our heads in Canada, it goes over. But in the States, it seems there's like a 3-second leeway. Then they do like the delayed, extended, prolonged, yeah. So that's the only like main difference I've seen.
Two more questions. Who's the next URL rapper you want to battle?
Charlie Clips. Just out of freestyle ability.
Cool. And how's this battle going to go tonight? It's a long time in the making, you know.
I'm hoping it goes my way 3-0. I mean, you can really never predict how your opponent's going to do. I'm happy with how I'm doing. I'm really happy with my first and second and my third round. It's kind of like a little bit of a risky round, so I'm kind of scared for that one. It's kind of like a conceptual round. But there's no way he's getting two rounds on me, so I'm definitely going to win the battle. I just don't know if it's 2-1 or 3-0.
All right. Thanks a lot.
Appreciate it.